day, all night, Miss Marianne. Down by the seashore, sifting sand, all the little children join in the band. Down by the seashore, sifting sand, let's fall a little bit. All day, all night, Miss Marianne. Down by the seashore, sifting sand, all the little children join in the band. Down by the seashore, sifting sand.
It's a Trinidadian folk song, so you can imagine that you're sitting on a beach while you're singing this.
All day, all night, Miss Marianne, ready, sing.
All day, all night, Miss Marianne.
Down by the seashore, sifting sand, ready, sing.
Down by the seashore, sifting sand.
All the little children join in the band. Many sing.
All the little children join in the band.
Down by the seaside, Miss Marianne, ready sing.
Down by the seaside, Miss Marianne.
Miss Alay, let's try the whole thing. Ready sing. All day, all night, Miss Marianne. Down by the seaside, sifting sand, all the little children join in the band. Down by the seaside, sifting sand.
One more time, don't you start thinking about the solfege. Maybe you can do it on bum this time.
Bum 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 bum. Bum ba 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 da. Bum ba 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 da. Ba 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 ya ba da.
This time we're going to start to do the solfege, but we're actually going to take about 15 seconds. I want you to go through silently in your head, audio silently in your head, and see if you can think about the solfege. If it's helpful to do hand signs, you might do mi, so, do, mi, or eat silent in your head, bum, 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 or excellent. If you want to do hand signs, that's great. If you just want to try on solfege, that's also okay.
Bum bum bum.
Bum 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 on solfege.
Mi sol do mi mi re fa. Re fa ti re re do mi.
All the way over. I want you guys to sing a bass line. I'm not going to say anything else. Just sing a bass line. Everyone over here, we're going to sing the melody on solfege.
Bum, bum, bum. Here we go. Bum,
mi, so, do, mi, mi, re, fa.
I heard some other things that were other harmony lines. We're going to get to those really, really soon. For now, just use do and so. I'm going to do a demonstration on the xylophone. Let's switch. So let's have this entire half from Tori all the way over. I want you doing a bass line on do and so. This half will just do the melody. Let that person in. Bum, bum, bum. Here we go. melody or bass line. I need one person to come up and try my xylophone. Who is ready to try the xylophone today? Dotun, come on up. Even though the rest of us are just saying do, and so you can do an alternating bordoon. Bum, 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 bum,
bum,
bum,
bum.
Pick melody or bass line, we'll sing it twice. You're gonna switch to the other one after you're done. Bum bum bum. Ready, sing. Mi sol do mi mi re fa. Re fa fa ti re re do mi. Mi sol do mi mi re fa. Re fa fa ti re.
Switch your bar and here we go, man.
So our clave pattern is 1, 2, 3, ba 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 ba, and let's move on. So the melody is one way we can find our way through this tune. The bass line is another way we can find our way through the tune. Let's add another harmony. I want some people to choose me. When we go from me to our five chord, we're going to go up to our fa, and you stay there, and then we're going to come back down to our mi. You choose any part you want. You can start on B5, you can start on the bass line, or you can start on the melody. Bum, 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 here we go.
Mi, do, re, mi, fa. Fa, mi, 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 do, re, fa, fa.
Go to the next part. Just given sort of diatonic harmony, what is another path we could take through this, starting on a tonic chord, moving to a dominant and back. So our bass line is going do, and then down to so, and then back up to do. Imagine you're writing a four-part harmony, and you have another part that's going mi, fa, mi. What's a note we could start on? So if we start on so, where are we going to go when we switch to the five chord? On the five chord? No. We're gonna stay on so your part is going to be. Actually, I forget what order I did this in. Oh, we'll come back to that in a second. What's the other one? So, that would be one of our parts. There's one other part we could fit in here that works really well. Oh, I had your do re. What else do we have? We could do do re, or we could do do ti. Exactly. That's probably the more common, so that we're absolutely sure to have a leading tone in our five. So, pick a new part. We need some people doing do. D, D, Do. Anyone else can pick any other part? Let's go from the top. Bum, bum, bum. Ready, sing.
Do.
Try this one more time. Pick a part you haven't done or you didn't do last time. We'll do it twice through. So you should do one and then move to the next one.
Bum bum bum. Pick your part. So. So.
Thank you. Veronica. Johanna, you can stay there to make sure she's playing the right part. I believe in you, Veronica, but just, we'll have Johanna just in case. Say, ba 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 ba. Some rhythmic improvisation to each of those lines. So when you're on do, 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 ti, 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 ti,
ti, ti, ti, ti, ti, ti, ti, ti, do, do, do,
do, do, what is going to make sort of a succinct and strong improvisation when we're just on like two notes like this?
Any thoughts? How to make this awesome?
Rhythmic variation.
Rhythmic variation?
Is a thought, absolutely. So you might want to not do do, do, do.
Dude, what is the issue if we
do too much rhythmic variation?
It all sounds like a blur and you can't really tell what's going on.
Exactly. So we want to find that balance between doing something interesting but doing something that might repeat itself. Maybe you're using the rhythmic idea twice in a row. So it sort of like sounds like a police hole. All right, everyone from the top, we're going to get out instruments after this. Bum, bum, bum. Choose your part. Me, 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 fa, 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 fa. We are in G major. I want you to just take 1 minute and make sure you can play this melody. Xylophone. Let's sort of spread. We might need to spread out a little bit, so if you need to bring a chair out or stand away from the wall.
Thank you.
up right where we left off. So this, I think I have it. Oh, no. Alright, we're gonna pick up right here. Pick a part. You can either be any of the parts. Same thing we did, but on our instruments this time. Let's say you're playing the so-so-so part. In comparison to the other parts, how loud do you think that part should be?
Very loud.
That's one option. If we're thinking about creating a nice sounding arrangement where the melody is featured, if you're playing a harmony part or a bass part, you might choose to play a little bit quieter so we can hear the melody part. Alright, bum bum bum, here we go. Sing them when I sing, and I want you to play them when I play. Do, mi, do.
Do, mi, do.
So, mi, so.
So, mi, so.
So, do, mi.
So, do, mi.
Mi, do, so.
Mi, do, so. Thank you.
dominant, and then we'll do a dominant, and then we'll do a tonic. Again, you can play any ones within the function. You do not need to play the one I'm playing.